CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 1.2, Compare and Contrast Fundamental Data Types and Their Characteristics. Char. Char, which is short for character, is a single textual character that can be a letter of the alphabet, a symbol, or a numerical digit. For the char data type, if a numerical digit is used, it will be treated as text only and you will be unable to perform mathematical operations with it. Surprisingly, the char data type will support relational operations. For a comparison to take place, all char values will first be converted to their binary character code values before comparisons take place. Here we will compare capital A and the lowercase a of the Latin alphabet. Once the letters are converted to their binary values, you can then see that the binary value for capital A is less than the binary value for lowercase a. For this example, we used the ASCII encoding standard. A use case for the char data type would be to store a middle initial of a name within a database or as variable in a computer program. Please note, this information is based on the knowledge needed for the CompTIA ITF Plus certification exam. There are alternative definitions for the char data type, especially when applied to certain databases. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.